Cavaliers will try it again. Very similar ball, actually. It's headed, and Virginia has won it! Megan McCool with the game winner in overtime for the Cavaliers, who remain perfect on the season.